my father's very fondly remembered by those who remember him.